persistent marine layer along the Ventura County coastline is what gives the nearby Santa Clara Valley its ideal climate for growing one very popular California original.
Well, this is a Hass variety avocado and the best-selling avocado in the whole world. It's a California invention.
And Rob Brokaw ought to know. His family has grown the Hass variety since the very beginning, all part of a partnership with Rudolf Hass himself. But nowadays, what really connects Brokaw to the Hass origins is a key piece of history kept behind this locked door right on the orchard property.
Under this shroud, we have the remains of the mother Hass tree, so we can just pull it right off like that.
The mother Hass, a seedling planted in La Habra Heights back in 1926.
My father cared for this tree until it died, and on its death they agreed to allow him to remove the tree's remains, and it's since been used to make gavels for the presidents of the avocado growing organizations in each country. Plaques have been made, so it's been put to good use so far.
So all the Hass avocados grown in the world today came from the tree that produced this wood.
Yes, this is the source of all of those trees. And I don't know how many trees have been propagated, but it would be in the tens of millions by now.
Tens of millions of Hass, not Haas, avocado trees. Brokaw has a simple answer to this question of pronunciation.
Because that's how Mr. Hass liked to pronounce his last name.
While Hass has dominated the avocado market for decades, don't be surprised if you start to see some new varieties pop up in your supermarket, like these gems, they'll get bigger, or the Carmen varieties, as California avocado growers continue to look for the next best thing.
Hey, don't forget to follow us on Facebook. It is Facebook.com/EatDrinkExplore, and you can always watch these segments and so much more on our website, which is EatDrinkExplore.net. Exploring your California, I'm Randy White.